his way to the ring. From Detroit, Michigan, weighing 276 pounds, Scott Steiner. Approaching the ring, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing 234 pounds, the Nature Boy, Rick Flair!
Here we go!
Starting out strong, Michael, and things are just gonna keep getting better. The reversal from Nate. Oh, a huge slam. I think after that, I'd be searching in my tights for a white flag I could wave.
Jerry, you've been in world title matches against the Nature Boy. Share your thoughts on facing the dirtiest player in the game.
Well, he's been running roughshod through the WWE. I wouldn't be at all surprised if this match ended up like all the others. Oh, the elbow connects.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Timber, and he falls hard. Some make the mistake of describing Big Papa Pump as a loose cannon. But believe me, he knows exactly what he's doing and when. And it's almost a guarantee that you won't like it. Ooh, blocked. And he's toast.
Remember, momentum in the WWE.
Oh, what a landing.
Nasty chop. Huge shot to the midsection. And we've come to yet another turning point in this match.
Man, this is why he's considered to be one of the greatest world heavyweight champions to ever live.
This man is exactly what he says he is, a genetic freak.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. No, not again. He was able to reverse that.
That'll leave a mark.
Oh, do you hear that? Man, I felt those reverse knife-edge chops, and they are brutal.
He drops the elbow. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Flair needs to do something here to give him a little breathing room. This is just getting lateral press. The Nature Boy kicks out quickly from that one. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. No block.
Thank you.
That'll scramble your brains. Dear Lord, those lariats can do so much damage. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. How's Ric Flair even standing? Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King. Going all the way up.
Watch it!
What a match.
He's in big trouble.
He's looking to put his opponent away on right here. We got a couple. Whoa, what power by Scott Steiner. That's a freak Zilla type of kick out.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Three. Don't think I won't count you out.
He's got him.
Four.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Six. And he's heading back in, into the headlock. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. Got the arm up.
One.
And he gets tossed back in the ring.
Two.
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
Two.
This move is beyond unbelievable. If Steiner hits this, it's gotta be over. Hooks the leg.
One, two,
two,
three.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights. Here is your winner, Scott Steiner.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.